My grandfather and great-grandfather worked in Connecticut factories. My family's rooted in the middle class. So my jobs plan starts with a Buy America initiative to create Connecticut jobs. And my tax plan cuts taxes for the middle class. But Linda McMahon's tax plan, it gives her a $7 million tax cut. And it cuts programs for Connecticut's middle class and Medicare for seniors. Linda McMahon's never fought for the middle class. I do. I'm Chris Murphy, and I approve this message.